anymore. Gorm needs me. We need you. You know this planet. Get us to the tunnels.
Come on, team. I'm known with the fam, I'm no. The doctor never does fam. Who's this? Underground tunnels? Might be some dregs down here.
Oxygen check. Dad, we're doing oxygen check.
As green as the hair on our head, Silas.
We're safe. There's a short...
green as the hair on our head.
...should just get us back to base. Stay close. There's only enough power for one use.
It's like Yu-Gi-Oh! Cyrus is got me a blue hair.
Did you see
Cyrus with green hair?
Yeah. Don't worry. I killed him.
Oh, what did you just say?
What, Penny?
He asked me to.
Slack.
Come on.
What is wrong with you?
No.
Why didn't the dread kill him?
He was having fun.
There's a room down there where I stashed a medipack. Fetch it and we can get out.
He's having fun?
You're not getting up anywhere.
Wow, put the gun down.
What are you doing?
Shut up. I will shoot you.
No, you won't.
Where's the maintenance teleport, Kane?
I'd rather die than tell you.
Oh, you're going to die? It's just whether I shoot and kill you now, or wound you and leave you to the dregs.
What is it you want?
To burn everything you've built to the ground.
Who are you?
Me.
Your dreg?
I was my dad's carer.
Bella. Why are you doing this?
My mom didn't really die. She just never came to any of my birthdays. She didn't come to his funeral. And she doesn't even recognize me now. And she gave me the name Trixabel.
Are you her mother?
Come on!
Are you her mother?
This is not the way to resolve a family dispute. How about good old-fashioned passive-aggressive discussion?
Wow! Did I just go down? Run, Pella! Oh, Ryan went away. Teleporter. Alright, they're back there.
I didn't ask you to do that.
You're welcome. We need to find a way to help the others get back.
No, they can sort themselves out.
Hey. These people are my family. We're finding a way.
Too late. I'm here to burn this place down, and if you're not with me, you'll die here too.
Moon Ryan, it's up to you now.
Where's Ryan?
With Bella. Hopefully, the maintenance teleport has got them back to the hotel.
Okay, listen up. There's stairs just beyond here that'll take us down and back. Just one catch. The route goes through a drag nest.
Oh, that's madness! We'll never make it through!
With Cyrus. There's
you. Talk too much. Using up all your oxygen.
Ah, so she has. It's orange.
I didn't know she was here.
So you left her and her dad and never got back in contact?
You don't get to judge me. This project, Tranquility Spa.
Is she harsh, maybe?
To give to her.
Maybe you should have mentioned that before you pulled the gun on her.
Aye. Tell her everything
okay,
to...
Okay,
we're
not
going
to burn this place down, are we?
Nope.
Going to blow up.
We're blowing it up.
Why does everything have to come out of bombs?
You
last episode with the master. Bomb. This episode, a bomb. This Doctor Who with bombs. Oh, Ryan, deactivate it somehow. Paul, why is it? Don't hit red. Red, you're dead. Maybe yellow. No, yellow. Maybe.
We're using too much oxygen.
No, green. Green, lose your spleen. Red, you're dead. Blue, you're through. So yellow, I'm guessing the wire is. You can't.
What is it? Nothing. Keep moving.
To the bombs.
I said it's nothing.
Don't let us see.
Red, you're dead. Blue, you're through. Green, there's your spleen. Yellow, cut.
That looks like Russian.
Russian? Can you read Russian?
Novosibirsk. It's a Siberian underground station.
Why is he not translating for the TARDIS thing?
This is Earth.
Wow.
It can't be Earth. This is nothing like Earth.
Oof. Maybe it is Earth and they took root. Oh, they're oxygen tanks.
We have to run, sir. Thelma can't run. Yes. Promise me you'll run. You can't hide by yourself. Run. Stay alive.
She's dead.
Which one of you hurt my Benny?
Don't tell me that's another hop of Paris.
Yep.
Sacrifice herself.
You won't be able to isolate. You said you were with me.
You can't blow this place up.
I've spent my whole life wondering about her. And she's never thought once about me.
She did. This place is for you.
Go on, then.
What's right?
There was a smaller bomb in the bar too. I wasn't going to use it when anyone was here. But it just burnt the mainframe.
We don't need you taking the virus on the TARDIS, right? So watch. Do the virus.
Watch out for dormitories. They sleep standing up. Stairs at the other side. We need to go through. Silently. Should have been able to help her.
She died, bless her, so we can get out of here.
I sacrificed herself.
How can this be possible? How did the drugs get here?
The doctor's tank's nearly empty.
Oxygen supply level 1%. You must find breathable air immediately.
Oxygen supply. Let's talk.
Immediate action required.
You don't want the doctor regenerating this soon.
Find breathable air. Failure to do so will result in threat to life.
I'm guessing they're maybe cancer or green maybe. Come on, Doc. Fire. Oxygen. All right, the monsters. Thing. Now that's it.
That's what I was afraid of.
Watch, Doctor, watch. Somebody help the Doctor, go fast.
Over here. It's so strong without oxygen because it doesn't need it. It breathes carbon dioxide in and oxygen out like a really angry tree. But you should not have come back for me.
I didn't. But I can buy you some time.
No. You owe her.
I owe you all.
She gonna sacrifice herself.
Tell her I'm sorry. You deserve better.
Oh, come on. Another new person dying.
Oh, what happened to that?
I'm guessing Bella.
I think I'm clearing all this up.
You know, asking me that other woman is.
I need to block this off. The vending machine, come on.
Good idea.
Quick. Vending machine. It's like a fire, isn't it? What?
Dregs. Responding to the call. They're massing for an attack and the ionic membrane sounds so they can all get in.
Alright, that's how they'll guide Benny. Then he kill him. He turned into a Dreg, maybe.
Neve, you need to fix the teleport.
No way, no.
You're the only one who knows how to fix that thing. And if it doesn't work, we're all going to be stuck on this planet.
The Bale's capacitor is completely blown, and the only fuel we've got left is Cerulean 3, which isn't enough to get us off planet. For that, we need Cerulean 4.
Which is what? Cerulean 3 mutates into when it's attacked by the Hopper virus.
Good luck with that, Dad.
No, we must get dying, eh?
Open the door! Silas is out there! I can't get the Orthodox open! Where is he?
He's not in the corridor. He must have run.
We're all gonna die here.
Not if I've got anything to do with it. I know how we can survive.
Silas gonna die.
We have one advantage over them. Oxygen. We love it. The dregs hate it. This whole dome is air conditioned. If I can up the oxygen levels, the dregs will be weakened. And we'll get out of here. Now, Ned. Yaz, Ryan. The dregs are going to attack the one place where the dome wall meets the hotel, the steam room.
Yeah.
Keep them at bay and buy us as much time as you can. Graham, you're with Nevi. Bella, we're going to find Silas. I'll try and boost the oxygen levels.
Why should I take orders from you?
You caused this mess, and now you're going to help fix it.
Aye. You blew up the bombs.
Now, I'm going to blitz these auto locks.
Okay. Well, I do this.
Watch.
You open the drive core and isolate the Cerulean 3.
Are you going to laugh, mate? I'm a bus driver.
You need to find something to barricade the breach in the wall. Stop the dregs getting in.
Sun loungers.
Yep. Sun loungers.
Table thing. Oh, sun loungers. Wow. Look at all of them.
Silas must be here somewhere.
Shoot them. Oh, you can't. Dregs could be about. Yes.
I'll be honest, all I've got is a letter P, but sometimes that's all I need.
1/5, maybe? Cyrus, watch. Used to watch, also. Lost Amy and Rory, episode 5. So I lose you in episode 3. She's going to kill herself, isn't she? Bella is.
Right, change of plan. We need to keep it busy. Run!
No, I thought she'd maybe sacrifice herself.
I can't do this. Where's my boy? He'd know what to do. What? That's a mess.
Aww.
Move over for a real mechanic.
Gentlemen, let's make some Cerulean 4.
Oh, the wee boy's very smart.
I've got an idea! Follow me!
What are you doing? Isolating Razy. It's the Dread Leader. Then why are we in the cage?
Right. See the leader, right? So he's like the mayor, maybe the government or something? President? So he's in charge of them.
I've been in your head. This room is sealed. You need carbon dioxide to convert into oxygen so you can breathe. We need oxygen to make carbon dioxide. Right now, we've got a perfect ecosystem. Kill us.
Right,
and you die too. Sorry, this was a trap and you walked into it, Weezy. Step back and look out of that door.
Or you die.
Where you're gonna live. The people who used to have this planet could have changed, but they didn't. So they lost everything. Be smarter than what made you.
Aye. Well, the scientists and all that.
Step away. Good dragon. Small dragon.
Come on, the doctor.
Ready?
Can that monster not tell the other ones to go away then? Or back off?
open that door, it's gonna kill us.
I'm not gonna open the door until it's in the cage. I'm hoping it understands her.
Okay, it's a great time, a bit. Tracked it, maybe.
She had a lot of bombs and a gun. I wasn't going to argue.
Bella's got some serious issues.
Yeah, lucky for us.
This is a part two or something. I think this is nearly the end yet. And it's nearly near ending.
Oh. Leaves to Simmer, and we'll have lots of running for. Hopefully.
Oh, Silas. Well played, boys.
Please wait. Teleport operations frequently.
With 3 minutes left, it says.
It's gonna take about
a minute to get to full power.
Yeah, but we don't have a minute.
Teleport occupancy.
Aye, Sonic.
Many people to transport.
Teleport occupancy.
Well, help you, Doctor.
Get out of here.
There.
Nevi, I've set the system.
It's not working. Ah, there.
You've been brilliant.
Teleport them away, good. Up the power. Well, that's our deed.
Get away from her!
Oh, she's alive! Mother and daughter. What if I could have this away? Aye. They never.
She'll be okay. She'll be fine. She's with Kane. How are they going to be okay?
Aye. All of them against D2.
No help.
When did you know that it was Earth?
Just before you did. I know what you're thinking, but it's one possible future. It's one.
Now you can change it.
You want me to?
You can change it.
It's gonna be okay. Because I can't. In your time, humanity is arguing over the washing up while the house burns down.
Unless the doctor's planet's gone. So.
And change, catastrophe. But it's not decided. You know that. The future is not fixed, it depends on billions of
people. The future's not been written yet. No one's has.
And people step
back to the future line.
Humans. I think you forget how powerful you are. Lives change worlds. People can save planets or wreck.
Words change worlds too. And actions.
Be the best of humanity. Oh.
End yet? Well, everyone, that was Doctor Who, Orphan 55. Well, it's been 45 minutes since I've watched the episode. By that time, I was coughing, I was choking. Mangs, that is, you heard me coughing, maybe through the reaction, you maybe hear me coughing once or twice. And during near the end yet, I was coughing worse, my anxiety flared up. It did. I couldn't breathe or anything. My throat's still killing me from the coughing. But from then, I've not been coughing since, so only maybe a 1 or 2 week here and there. But now, I'm still alright a bit. So, as I say, it's about Orphan 55. I'll start from the end and mix it through. Yeah, as we saw, Orphan 55 was Earth. We didn't even know that until maybe the halfway through or near the end of this episode, so I'm starting off with that. Orphan 55 was Earth. I think the doctor says something about scientists, about experimenting on stuff, and with solar flares, poisonous gases and stuff. It changed the world. Because you saw, like, the doctor put her hands on the monster's head. So like a bomb or something, or a nuclear explosion, hitting down, I think it was New York or something, hitting down and blown up. It did. So it was like maybe that kind of caused it. It made them mutate and stuff. But as we saw Teddy near it, at the start then, Graham won some tokens, I think it was. I think it was 4 or maybe 5 he had to collect. He was putting them together to pieces and stuff. And as soon as he'd done it, the doctor said, don't, no, not yet. Listen to the doctor. I was going to say rule one, listen to the doctor. But rule one's never, don't move. The doctor says stay where you are, stay. So, listen to the doctor, maybe rule two. Or could that be under rule one still then? Listen to the doctor, don't move. Maybe. But anyway, so the doctor says don't do it, don't. But it says he had 4 seconds for teleportation. I did 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And they were still there after 4 seconds. Don't tell me he's coming back. But as I said, after 4 seconds, probably like 10 seconds or more. But with that, yeah. Because I've watched this in 45 minutes, mostly it's leaving my head. It is. I forget that woman's name. 1 second. Forget the woman's name. At the start, we forget it. I know a few of them, like Kane. Then we had. What's her name? Bella. And that. Mid Cyrus. Forget what his dad's name was. But that other, that alien lassie that done that. Forget her name. Had her Threena name, she did. One second, I need to check out a ball. I really need to find out what her name was. Probably actually hear it in this if you might. You might actually hear it in this camera. What's her name? That's her name. Hyphen with a 3. I knew about 3 in her name. So Hyphen with a 3. So she was. I thought maybe. I knew she would probably be killed. Cause like, I think Doctor Who discriminates against aliens. Even we see a lot of them in it. But like, they've got her. I think it was jumping back to Sirius One. We got that lassie, the blue lassie, who Rosemary, who's a plumber. She was like working in the face of bowl with the water. She got killed. The plant tree woman, she got killed. The Moxon Balboon, he got killed. A lot of good aliens die in this. A few other ones too. So, with this, the Hyphen with a 3. We knew she would die, Dad, cause like success, she's an alien. Nah, but I didn't expect the old guy to die, didn't he? He was about to propose to his wife when Yaz popped to her, started talking. I was like, they showed you his ring. I was like, oh, Yaz, go away. You wanted to propose to his wife, but that wasn't until when he was dying. He's probably mutating, maybe. He says he was running fast and walking fast. So he says he couldn't. He's not got that kind of strength. So maybe he was mutating, and that's how he gave him the strength. Because Kane says he was getting dragged away. But if he was getting dragged away, he wouldn't be alive. He'd be eating and stuff because he'd be dragging him with their teeth or something, or their claws. He'd be crawling straight into him. Or that. So he must be mutating. That's what he says, will you marry me? And second one, will you kill me? Kill him, because he was mutating. So I'm guessing it was. And the doctor, her energy was nearly depleted, 1%. And she went to the alien like that, up close. And the breath of it was breathing out oxygen and inhaling carbon dioxide or something, was it? And that was helping the Doctor's power pack thing to get more energy kind of thing so she can talk and breathe again. They filled it up for her. Oh, but then we saw that. Oh, sorry. I'm just hoping there's no back. Then we saw near the start of Crane T. Says, I'm not going to do this in chronicle order. I say parts where I remember it coming to my head straight away. Something comes to my head, I'll say it. Say it comes in, this happened here, here. It's timelines, they all get mixed up. So, when you arrived there, Ryan saw a vending machine. Everything free. So he took, got a virus with it. Forget the viruses also. It went in his bloodstream, went in his arm and stuff. And the doctor, something, chuck all these out. Something else, with your ear. Then cough, and then just got the virus in that bag. Oh, that was funny. That was. You gotta say, come on, everybody, that was funny, wasn't it? Oh, I was like, I laughed at that. I did. But, it was good to meet somebody. Why did he have to suck the thumb? Then you seen that lassie Bella? She was sucking her thumb. Is that an effect of the virus? So make sure you suck your thumb, or maybe your thumb's all sore and pain, that try get it better or something. I don't see the point in sucking your thumb. Maybe if you got blood or something in it, you did suck it and stuff. But, or if it was like a snake, you suck the poison out your day. If you've got no plunger or anything to suck poison out your arm or your legs or whatever, you have to get something to suck the poison out for you. But if you suck it with your mouth, you have to spit the poison out. So could it maybe that? You had to suck your thumb. Because that's the effect here. And we find out Kane and Bella is mother and daughter too. Bella was there to blow up the parent place because her mother left her. And I think Bella knew Kane was her mother. But Kane never knew Bella was her daughter. And I thought, I actually did thought we would go to lose Cyrus. I thought the writers were going to kill him off for some reason. Then, as soon as he left his dad, I done, right, I don't need you and all that near the end of it. I done, oh no, he's going to die, he's going to die, he's going to die, he's going to die, isn't he? Then he disappeared and, ah, he's going to die. But the doctor managed to save him, and he managed to save the doctor and all that. He put the virus into the teleportation machine, and the doctor and all that teleported away, back into the TARDIS. So the wee boy's a saviour, he was, but I'm scared with him. Because it's a stupid ending it was, too. The doctor back in the TARDIS, Ryan and all that worrying because that was Earth's future and stuff. And the three, four, Kane, Cyrus, his dad, Bella, was all stuck in that planet, still down there. Then we saw that in the end, the monster, like, making noises. That's how it just ended. Like, what? Is this a two-parter or something? You're getting two, is it like series 9? We're getting two-parters for the whole series? Because season, episode 1, Spyfall part 1, is Spyfall part 2. So is this Orphan 55, then it continues to another episode? Like season 9, series 9 did? Because we never, if it doesn't continue, that was a stupid episode, stupid ending, how that ended. After this, I'm about to watch everybody else's reactions. I want to see how they respond to this ending. And because this is Monday, no Sunday, I had to download the episode. And because I downloaded it, they cut out the next Titan part. So I won't get to see what happens next week. Neither will yous, unless yous have already watched it on YouTube. But I'll be dead later, watching the next time on YouTube. So everyone, well, thanks for watching this reaction. Don't forget to like, subscribe and comment down below what you thought of this. And yeah, have a good day, good night, good week, good weekend. And I'll see yous in the next one, everyone. Bye.